He had a non-perfect youth, everybody.
All right, so to summarize, in case I didn't explain it well enough, this guy just found this girl on Twitter, and she was wearing...
Could it always get worse?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. If you guys want to stop cultural appropriation, just buy the hat, the Sukhovyet hat merch. Well, I got good news for you. It's made into a dance. How great. I'm sure he's going to get part of the revenue, of course. Now, this is all thanks to fabricated social media outrage that started by Dolan Dark. Starting the hashtag Justice for Orange Kid campaign. For real, I think it's cool that Epic Games finally listened. He deserved to win. It's sort of not funny anymore. I feel like now, and I truly understand how people feel when I review a game. I mean, when PewDiePie reviews. On meme review. I get it now. Next news. In today in awesome news. S is coming out on every single console ever in May. And today in awesome news, Logan Paul stopped daily vlogging. Wait a minute. Are you telling me someone that is making less ad revenue than ever and probably selling less merch than ever decided to go on another path of earning revenue? I don't understand this. I don't understand it at all. Please buy a hat. You haven't already. Honestly, legit, I am making more on selling these hats this month than I'm making on ad revenue, despite uploading daily content. Do you understand how bad ad revenue is? I might as well not even call myself a YouTuber. I'm a hat.
Undisputed.
Merch. I'm a hat salesman at this point. That is my profession. And really just, I want to thank YouTube for having such a great way of monetizing on their platform. It's wonderful. I'm so thankful. You probably noticed Kanye West has been tweeting a lot lately. Among things, what he tweeted was, "I love the way Candace Owens thinks." This got a lot of news coverage and became sort of a controversial statement. Let's see why that is.
Victim mentality is not cool. I don't know why people like being oppressed. It's the weirdest thing I've ever heard. I love oppression. We're oppressed. 400 years of slavery, Jim Crow, which by the way, none of you guys lived through. Your grandparents didn't. It's embarrassing that you utilize their history. You're not living through anything right now. You're overly privileged American.
Then following up with self-victimization is a disease. We have freedom of speech, but not freedom of thought. Now, I talked about ego a few videos back, and I realized now I was wrong. Kanye has such a massive ego, and he's so aware of it that he doesn't back down of what other people criticize him for, which is so rare these days. The fact that everyone just backs down is what has created this polarizing climate of ideas, where we all know in a public setting what ideas are allowed to be said and what ideas are just plainly not. And a lot of times, common sense is forbidden because it doesn't fall in the pool of thoughts that we're allowed to say or allowed to think because they're somewhat controversial and they get attached to all these extremist groups, when really, a lot of times, we're just talking common sense. Obviously, Kanye thinks like this because he's a very successful guy. If anything, it's nice to see people staying true to their ideas, because for too long, everyone is just bought into the same sort of mentality. I've done that mistake myself. For example, here with the case of the dress, I'm glad that Kazaya decided not to delete the tweet and be proud of her dress. Just because it sparked public outrage doesn't mean that she thought she was wrong. And in my opinion, she wasn't. Next news.
Nice to see you, Danny.
I'm going to take a nap.
Let's talk about Avicii.
Summoner's Rift. Thirty seconds until minions spawn.
All words are fight words.
Minions have spawned.
If you want me to hit you,
it's power spun. You should try it sometime.
You think I'm a boss? You better not miss. Who's looking to lose a fight today? If you live, I'll have you back. All men want to be me. It's bad. They ain't me.
Thank you.
Okay.
You know.
check on some, business. Someone gets their face caved. Chum trying to drag you down, pulling at your feet, scuffing up your nice shoes.
A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has reconnected.
The line of people trying to take me down just ain't long enough. summons, punch life in the throat.
Kind of a tsunami. I don't like hurting people.
To a knife fight.
Honestly, I feel bad for the knives.
Enemy killing spree.